Imagine a world where you walk outside and all you can see are piles of trash and not even the littlest bit of grass. With the amount of litter that is going on today, the world will lead right into that path. Littering affects everyone. It affects the animals, our environment, and it affects us. According to the Statistic Brain Research Institute 2015, 75% of people who have admitted to littering in the past 5 years. The solution is simple. We need to try and contain where we dispose of our trash. If we do not change this problem, it will become enormous. The first thing to address is the problem itself. The problem with littering is that it not only affects us, it affects the world around us. Littering is putting many of our wildlife in danger by being surrounded by hazardous materials. According to the American Society of Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, they receive over 7,000 phone calls a year about litter-related incidents. Animals are always needing rescuing of litter. Littering is killing animals every day. The Humane Society of the United States states that marine animals are ingesting bottle caps and lighters. Another hazardous material is cigarette butts, which contain nicotine and other toxins that cannot be digested by animals. Another factor that is being affected by littering is our environment. Our oceans are filling up with garbage and waste more than ever. According to History.com, an area in the Central Pacific, twice the size of Texas, has 6 pounds of plastic floating in it for every pound of fetal plankton. Midway in the Central Pacific Ocean, there has become a garbage dump simply because currents carry so much plastic into its shores. Littering is also costly, and we need to stop it before it costs us more. Littering is illegal in all 50 states, but it isn't affecting anyone. According to Florida litter laws, there has been a $50 penalty for littering. Littering is getting more expensive to try and handle. According to News Now 2015, since littering has become illegal in 2013, more than $36,000 in fines has been issued, but littering still continues to increase. There has been a struggle with littering for as long as we can remember. So what is the solution to littering? The solution is quite simple. Stop littering. Littering is caused by individuals, so to make the change, we need to make the change within ourselves and change our littering habits. According to Keep America Beautiful, a way to help reduce littering is always having an available litter bag or portable ashtray. You are least likely to litter if you have a place available where you could keep your trash. Susan Reverman from Seattle Pi in 2015 stated that we can help the environment by recycling, reducing, and disposing of waste properly. If we don't make a change in our littering habits, the outcome would not be very pretty. So what will happen in the future? The amount of trash and waste that is being thrown around on the floor is increasing every day. Our environment is suffering from our carelessness, and it is getting worse. It is harmful for the environment, it is harmful for wildlife, and it is harmful for us if there is not a change. We need to all realize that we can make a difference by spreading awareness and by working on ourselves to recycle, pick up trash, and not be so lazy to where we choose to dispose our garbage. Do you really want to walk outside in 5 years and see piles of trash everywhere and wild animals walking around with soda cans stuck on their feet? We need to make this change, and we need to make it now. Thank you.